This is Bold Lips and Bow Ties, and we party with a purpose. It is the hottest ticket in the fall in Atlanta, Georgia. We are glad to have so many sponsors that are supporting us and really getting the word out about the organizations that we're supporting. I think people are excited to know that we are living our mission, which is to make sure that we are being philanthropic and that we are setting a good example for our children for how they can be philanthropic.
Silence is Shame Incorporated exists to empower and educate communities around mental health and wellness. And this is such a full circle moment. We received our first national grant from Jack and Jill. So thank you all so much. We did an incredible 7-city tour.
Mental illness is a health condition, right? Mm-hmm. And it's important that we're accessing the behavioral health professionals to support those needs. That's why we exist. It's one, to break down that stigma. And it's also to bridge that gap where we're finding a lot of people who just won't do anything and they do suffer in silence.
So one of the programs that we have is we are purchasing culturally relevant STEM books and graphic novels and donating them to community free libraries, and we purchase them from a Black-owned bookstore, Brave and Kind Books. And so that is that getting kids not only reading about STEM topics that they're interested in, but seeing characters in those books and graphic novels that look like them doing STEM.
So Jack and Jill Foundation started in 1968 when Jack and Jill children and children of our communities were demonstrating for civil injustice. There was unequal education and health initiatives that Jack and Jill mothers were funding. And during that time, they felt the need to build their own public foundation. And they did that in 1968. And the priorities have all remained the same, to make sure that we address the gaps in health, education, inequities for our children and families. And the fundraising that happens here stays locally but also helps nationwide. And you are our eyes and ears here in Atlanta.
This is one of our biggest fundraisers in Jack and Jill, period, throughout the country. These various chapters give a portion of those dollars back to the foundation. That is going to make a huge impact because we take the dollars and then we give it back to the community. I don't even know if the people here know the impact that they're making on the lives in the communities where the money is actually going to end up going. So I will always, as long as there's a Bold Lips and Bow Ties, I will be here.
Well, I have to say that the Atlanta chapter did not skip a beat. They jumped right back in with Bold Lips and Bow Ties, and we are so happy that they are going to continue this effort. And I think, I'm predicting, that this is going to be the largest fundraiser for the entire nation.
So the birth of Kids Dog on Wheels pretty much comes from me traveling from the east side of Atlanta to the west side of Atlanta to bricks and mortar, but putting it on wheels and being a mobile virtual service and offering those children telemedicine while they're in their primary location of school, they have access to health.
It's no secret that Children's Healthcare of Atlanta is one of the top two healthcare systems in the country that serve children with sickle cell disease. And so without organizations that have been such generous partners like Jack and Jill, we wouldn't have as abundant resources to provide the proper care for the patients that we see. We are proud to sponsor tonight's event, Bold Lips and Bow Ties. It's an amazing event, and we are equally proud that Jack and Jill has supported us and the care that is provided for our sickle cell patients at Hugh Spalding Hospital. It's a great partnership and one we hope we can continue to participate in the future.
We have been committed to ensuring that we are raising future leaders, future African American leaders who are committed to going out into the world and making a huge impact on mission and on purpose. Our legacy of leadership stems from those who work in corporate, from those who are in the medical field, from those who are all doing advocacy work through different organizations in terms of being attorneys. And it, in the grand scheme of things, with 12,000 mother members, we are everywhere. And we are committed to ensuring that the 40,000 family members that we represent, that our voices are heard. So with the 5th anniversary of Bold Lips and Bow Ties, we know that we are going to reach higher heights.
This is Bold Lips and Bow Ties, and I'm excited to be here.
And I am excited.
excited to introduce to you five of the beneficiaries of this year's fundraiser. So please meet Julia, James, Demetrius, Erica Gibson, Candace Franklin, the most amazing co-chairs for an event like this. Thank you so much.